हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेल टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट बैकन, गैमन एंड हैम्स एंड थ्री ऑफ दीज कट्स आर टेकन आउट फ्रॉम द पोर्क एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम दीज कट्स आर यूज टू इनहेंस द फ्लेवर ऑफ द डिश और टू गार्निश मीट, फिश, सी फूड और इवन वेजिटेबल डिशेज. दीज कट्स आर ऑल्सो यूज एज एन इन्ग्रीडियंट्स फॉर मेकिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्ट्यूज, सूप्स, सैलड्स, पास्तास, सैंडविचेस, राइस and even for making desserts. Like bacon is used for making maple bacon ice cream. This ice cream is very popular. Now, for your examination point of view, one question always come in exam. That question is, what is the difference between bacon, gammon and hams? And that question carries 10 marks. So all that we are going to study today. So first we'll talk about bacon. Well, bacon is a type of salt cured pork. And bacon is prepared from several different cuts of meat, typically from the pork belly or from back cuts, which have less fat than the belly. It is eaten on its own as a side dish, particularly in breakfast, or used as a minor ingredient to flavor dishes. Bacon is also used for barding and larding roast, especially the game meat. Approximate weight of a bacon is around 30 kg, out of which 7 kg is gammon. So, as I said, 30 kg is the weight of this bacon, so we can get different cuts and joints from this bacon. Even gammon is taken out from the bacon. The gammon weight is around 7 kg. So, from gammon we get three joints, that is hock of gammon, middle of gammon and corner of gammon. Together, they contribute 7 kg. Now, there are other cuts that are taken out from the bacon. Like back bacon, thick end of back, collar, forehock, breast streaky, thin streaky, flank. Now there are different uses of bacon. As I said about these cuts and joint, well, back bacon is ideal for grilling. Then coming on to the collar cut, it is used for making sandwiches. Breast and thin streaky joints are used for larding, barding, and also used for making kromeskis and pâtés. Flank cut is used for pies, pâtés and other potted preparation. Bacon is also used to enhance the flavor of the dishes. Bacon is also used for garnishing various types of soup, sauces and even main course. And bacon is also used as an ingredient for making different types of food preparation and also for making desserts like maple bacon ice cream, as I said earlier. Now there are different varieties of bacon. We'll talk about them now. Sliced bacon is taken out from the belly part. Slab bacon is the unsliced version of sliced bacon, and this type of bacon has got longer shelf life. Country cured bacon are very salty and they have got a very strong flavor of salt and even of spices. And these type of bacon are more expensive than the slab bacon. Canadian style bacon is processed in the same way as slab bacon, and it is made from the loin part of the pork. Pea meal bacon are from Canada, and these type of bacons are not smoked, so these bacons are always cooked before the service. Then ham bacon is a German preparation and it is processed same like bacon. Now green bacon, these type of bacons are not smoked. They are only cured. So the bacon which is only cured or salted is called green bacon. These type of bacon are not smoked. Now coming on to the storage part, smoked bacon has a refrigerated shelf life of many months because after smoking most of these bacteria, fungi and virus gets killed, so we can store them for longer period. The mold which forms during the storage is generally discarded when we use the rest of the bacon, and it also prevents the bacon from turning rancid. Canadian bacon is more perishable and we can store it only for 4 days. Now coming on to the gammon. Well, gammon is actually the bottom piece of a side of bacon including the hind leg, and there are different types of bacon that are available around the world. and the undried varieties of ham, they have got a refrigerated shelf life of 8 days. Gammon is actually also taken out from the hind leg, and ham is also taken out from the hind leg of pork. The difference between them is ham can be served raw, gammon is generally the cooked before service. Now there are different uses of gammon. Hock of gammon is used for making sauces, soups and stews. Middle of gammon is ideal for steaks, including this corner gammon. It is also ideal for making different types of steak. Gammon is suitable for boiling, braising and baking. And gammon can be served either hot or cold. So gammon may or may not be smoked like bacon. It needs to be cooked before it can be eaten. It may be sold on the bone or without bone or as a steak or slices. It differs from ham in that ham is cured after being cut from the carcass, and the curing process for ham may be different. Ham in Britain is generally sliced extremely thinly, whereas gammon is sliced thickly as steak from a joint. Now coming on to the ham. Ham is actually always the hind leg of a side pork, and it is generally taken out from the thigh or the buttock part of a pig. Ham in most of the cases is cut long into the loin, so that is why we get this banjo shape from the ham. Ham are dry cured by rubbing in salt, or they can be wet cured also in a brine solution. And most of the hams are smoked and they are hung to dry for months. Also, few hams are dried for years also. That is why ham can be served raw. Now there are three basic types of ham. First type are those which are usually cured in a brine. These are slightly smoked or can be dried and can be cooked and served either hot or cold. Second type of ham can be cured either by dry method or wet method. These type of hams are always smoked and they are hung to dry for a period of months or years. These type of hams can be served raw, while the third part of ham, they are not smoked, and that is why they are cooked before the service. Now ham has got different uses. It can be used as a filling for sandwiches, can be used for topping for pizza. Ham is used for making different types of salad also, because we can eat ham raw, so we can use it as an ingredient for making different dishes, especially for making salads, sandwiches. Even omelets can be prepared by using ham, and ham can be eaten raw. It can be served as a side dish also. It can be served as an ingredient also. Now there are different varieties of ham again. Fresh ham, it is the hind leg of the pig that has not been cured or smoked. Then country ham, these hams are normally not smoked when purchased. Kentucky ham, these are heavily smoked ham and they are very lean. Now there are some countries like USA, where the curing of the ham is done with sugar also. In USA they add molasses, so these type of hams are called sugared cured ham, which is generally cured with the brine that contains brown sugar or molasses. Now Virginia ham, these hams have got one speciality that they are cured in barrels for several weeks, and then they are coated with molasses, pepper and brown sugar. Boiled ham is the common term that is generally used for cured ham, which is boned, and they are rolled and then they are boiled. Canned ham is available in Scandinavian countries. These type of hams may or may not be smoked. Now besides this, there are other countries which are making ham, like Hungary. That country ham is served raw. Spanish hams are mildly cured, and these Spanish ham has got delicate flavor. So that's all about today. I hope I have solved your query regarding this ham, gammon and bacon. I will come again with another video. Till the time, take care. Bye bye. Thank you.